A warm welcome to the UD Trucks Extra Mile Challenge Global Virtual Ceremony. My name is Konstantin Kriegelsteiner, and I'm Senior Vice President for Brand and Communications at UD Trucks. The purpose of the Extra Mile Challenge is and has always been to help companies make logistics smarter and support, motivate, and appreciate drivers. Since 2015, the Extra Mile Challenge has always been the cornerstone of our marketing activities, and it is still today the biggest event that we have on a global scale. Usually, we would invite drivers to come here to Ageo, Japan, to our headquarters, but unfortunately, due to the pandemic, that was not possible for 2020. Therefore, we have this virtual ceremony to congratulate and award the best drivers in each of our key markets. Okay. Let's get started by a speech by Sakamaki-san, our president.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Extra Mile Challenge today. I'm Takamichi Sakamaki. I'm very proud to address all of you who are the heroes of UD families and society. UD Trucks is providing the best trucks and services to all drivers who support logistics. As the extension of our commitment to superior trucks and services, UD Trucks launched a new strategy called Better Life. In short, this strategy leads to a better life for people and the planet. Trucks drivers play a very important role in achieving a better life. Drivers make people's lives better by delivering the necessities every day, like food and medicine. During the pandemic, drivers like you are truly essential workers. You are certainly supporting society in the most challenging of times and keeping the world moving. We greatly appreciate your efforts and congratulate you on being named an ultimate driver. Thank you very much.
Today declares the situation a global pandemic, as the novel coronavirus spreading around the world shows no sign of slowing down.
新型コロナウイルスの50人目の感染者が確認されました。
Residents are now being told to stay indoors. Businesses are told to close as the coronavirus spreads rapidly across the nation.
为了减缓冠状病毒的传播，政府敦促民众遵守安全社交距离，留在家中并保持安全。
Too many days in the darkness, without a glimpse of the light. Running tired and broken and scared, but I swear I'll never give up the fight. I see you broken and beat, hat pulled down over your eyes. Every part of you wants to surrender, darling, you were meant to survive.
Nurses and doctors had to do their job during the pandemic, but they wouldn't be able to do the job if it wasn't for you, the drivers, delivering all the goods to them so they can perform. And of course, so helping everybody to stay home by delivering all the household items. With that, I would like to hand over to Jacques Michel, Senior Vice President of International Sales. Jacques.
Thank you very much, Konstantin, and a very good morning and good afternoon to all of you, our 10 heroic drivers. I am here in Singapore. Sadly, we cannot be all together, but with this event, we will celebrate your leadership roles that you have played in this Extra Mile Challenge competition. Let me first of all start with the pandemic that we are going through. And with this, that's the reason why we cannot be all together in Japan right now. But before that, I really would like to thank you for all the work you have done during the year 2020, everywhere in the world, wherever you are, for the support you have given to all the population and all the society, keeping the logistic up and running. Now coming to this competition, it's been very hard work, and I want to thank all of you for your participation during this year in this competition. I also want to congratulate you to be the best drivers in your respective country, in your respective application. You have been the best drivers for sure in terms of safety, but also in terms of sustainability, having the best fuel consumption everywhere in the world. We cannot be in Japan together, but I really hope we will be able to see each other anywhere in your country when I will be allowed to travel, but also to welcome you in Japan very, very soon. Thank you so much. Congratulations again to all of you, and back to you, Konstantin.
Thank you, Jacques. And I do look forward to welcoming you here in Japan together with all the drivers and our customers. Now, let's move on to the best part of the virtual ceremony, which is the award ceremony. But before we do that, let's listen to some video messages from all our UD trucks from markets, together with the Extra Mile Challenge members.
Hello, everyone. My name is Lauren Downs, and I'm the Vice President for UD Trucks Australia. Today, I am thrilled to finally award our very deserving 2020 UD Extra Mile Challenge Champion, Steve Gould, from B&D Crane Trucks from South Australia. Steve, tonight we celebrate you, your commitment for going the extra mile, and the absolutely fantastic results that you achieved. You are our ultimate driver. Congratulations from the entire team at UD Trucks.
2020 was a tough year, and if we start to see some sign of recovery, in 2021, we'll continue to feel the effect of the pandemic. Economy, transport, our customers have been heavily impacted. And during this challenging time, it's even more important to support our customers and to have performant, efficient drivers. In fact, the best truck can only perform well in the hands of a good driver. And this is why we continue to strongly believe in the development of all drivers through the Extra Mile competitions. If unfortunately, due to the COVID situations, we had to cancel the Extra Mile competitions, World Final in Japan, today we would like to take the opportunity to congratulate Pak Irvan Vijaya from PT Lanchard Central Logistics for being the Indonesia winner, the ultimate driver.
Saya Irwan S. Wijaya, untuk anak istri saya di rumah, pasti bisa.
Good afternoon. I'm Steve Edouin, Managing Director for Hub Malaysia. To our Malaysian Ultimate Driver, Kehul Nafsa, from Setia Maju Logistics, congratulations to have gone the extra mile and won the competition for your country, Malaysia. You are the model of all the drivers in the logistic industry in Malaysia. UD Malaysia is very proud of your achievement. Well done, Kehul.
Kita dapat tahu cara barang, cara bawa lori dengan barang-barang lori UD Extra Mile Challenge terbaik.
Good morning, everyone from Dubai. Salam alaikum. I really thank our partners Al Jaida from Qatar and Al Masroud from Abu Dhabi for organizing the 2020 edition of the Extra Mile Challenge. Every year, the number of participation is increasing more and more. So in this last edition, we had 30 drivers in the Abu Dhabi event and 25 drivers in Qatar. I congratulate the winners for the fantastic results. And the two winners from Qatar, it's Samir Shah from Power Waste Management, and from Abu Dhabi, Khalid Aboud from Western Beinouna. We would, of course, love to be together to celebrate this event, but with the restrictions that we have, we are with you with our heart, and hopefully the next time we will do it live together in Japan.
I am Jerome and I am the GM for the Philippines market. I will remember for a long time again the emotion of Efren Zamora, the winner of this first competition. Thanks as well to Mindanao Trucking Corporation for their trust in our brand. And I'm really looking forward to see you guys in the Philippines. See you soon.
Ako po si Efren Zamora, galing ng Davao City. Ang kampanya naman ay Mindanao Trucking Corporation.
Hello everybody, I'm Joseph Him, the General Manager of UD Truck Singapore Private Limited here. It has been a long while since we last met. I sincerely hope you guys are doing well and fine over your end. Last year, it was indeed one of the most unprecedented years due to the pandemic situation that filled with many challenges for all of us. Nevertheless, we hope we have all managed to overcome all these challenges one way or another and hope that this year will be a better year for all of us. We really appreciate all your participation in our 2019 Extra Mile Challenge. And a special thanks goes to all the bosses and management of the company that supported us and made this a success. We would like to take this opportunity to congratulate Mr. Tay K. Poh from NSL to be the best driver among all the rest. Congratulations, Mr. Tay. I hope to see you guys soon, especially for next year Extra Mile Challenge. In the meantime, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye.
Hello, I'm Philip van den Heede, Managing Director at UD Truck Southern Africa. South Africa is proudly represented here by Cornel van der Westhuizen, our 2019 Extra Mile Challenge winner in the Quam category, while Cedric Matthese won the title of the Best Quester Driver. Now more than ever, the world needs drivers who operate vehicles efficiently, safely and sustainably. Cornel and Cedric, we are confident that you will continue flying the name of UD Truck Southern Africa high wherever you go. You are true brand ambassadors, and I want to encourage you to keep going the extra mile in all you do. Baie dankie and alles van die beste.
Hello everyone, my name is Eric Labat and I'm responsible for UD Trucks in Thailand. It's my pleasure to introduce Mr. Supachai Pacharwong from Minsisen Group, one of the biggest logistic companies in Thailand. Win and winner in 2019 of the Extra Mile Challenge. Thank you.
Thank you very much, dear managing directors and general managers in the market. And once again, also from my end, congratulations to all the winners. You were not only champions in your respective markets and countries, but also one of the top drivers among 500 and more drivers that participated in this competition. So again, congratulations to everyone. With that, it's time to look into the award ceremony in a little bit more detail. And we have prepared this Heroes Box, an award for all of you. In this time, of course, we would have loved to welcome you here in Ageo, but please do accept this award as a recognition for your amazing efforts. So let's get the ceremony started. Hello, markets. Good to see so many of you. Dear market representatives, please hand over the gift box over to the drivers. And let's open the award box together.
As this
show me your box.
Thank you so much.
So why don't we do an unboxing together? You know that currently unboxing videos are more
the best is here, guys.
So the first thing you will find is air tickets. I'm sure you all forgot how they look like, but they kind of look like this. It entitles you to a trip to Japan. Two tickets. We look forward to welcoming you here.
No.
Allowed again. Let's all hope the world will be a better place in 2021 and beyond, so we can celebrate in person here in Japan. Next up, if you open the gift, we want to make sure you stay hydrated. So we have a Heroes aluminum bottle. Make sure you always keep it by your side. For those hot days, you get a very special edition hero cap. These caps were made specifically for this event, so please do make sure you wear them with pride. You found your polo shirt in there? Good. Again, it says, I am the ultimate driver. It's your badge of honor. You've earned it. Again, only to the best in every country. There's only one shirt like this in your country. After work, you might need a towel. So here, again, a very high quality Japanese product, the Hero Towel. Nice and soft. Hope you guys like it. And then a very appropriate gift for this year, I think. UD and Hero masks, I'm sure also in your markets. I can see everybody's following the latest trend, wearing masks. So please do enjoy. And finally, but most importantly, here is of course your award certificates. There's two of them in here. One for display, of course, at the customer site. You have one of the best drivers in the world and the best driver in your country. And one, of course, for the driver personally, as a gift from UD Trucks to you. Again, we would have loved to welcome you here in Japan and have this ceremony. And you have this air ticket, and I do promise on behalf of UD Trucks, we will replace this with the real airline ticket, with a real departure time and a real arrival here in Japan, where we can hopefully show you a good time. With that, looking forward to welcoming you in Japan, I conclude the award ceremony, and I suggest we take a group picture, because that is what you would do at every award ceremony in person. But before I do that, maybe zoom into a couple of these drivers and find out what they think about this gift. So how about we start with Australia? Hello, Steve. Can you hear us? You might have to unmute. I know that's the phrase of the year, but you may have to unmute. Hello, Steve, how are you?
Can you hear me? You can hear me?
Congratulations.
Oh, thanks.
You're winning the ultimate driver. I hope you do like the gifts.
Yep, very good. Thank you. Thank you for the airline ticket. Amazing.
Yeah, we will. I do look forward to welcoming you in person here in Japan. And I hear you amazing in saving fuel, which probably makes your boss very happy. What is your trick in achieving the best fuel consumption using a UD truck?
To pay attention to the telemetry and then just get the constant feedback and then adapt your driving to that. So that was it.
Great. Thanks for sharing. Again, Steve, I hope you wear the cap with pride, and yeah. I hope to see you in Japan soon. We'll take a picture with the cap on in a second. Next up, why don't we go to Singapore? I used to live in Singapore until 1.5 years ago. Call it my second home. Hello, Mr. Tay.
Hello.
Congratulations on being the number one driver in Singapore.
Thank you. Thank you.
What is your trick on safety? I hear you care a lot about safety at your workplace. Hello, Jack. Good to see you.
He's the best.
he's the ultimate driver of Singapore. So anything you can share to the other drivers in terms of safety, what do you pay attention to and what's your preferred function?
Safety is the most important thing to me. So I'm... As a safe driver, I keep my speed limit and ensure that I do not brake recklessly and too many times. And I look ahead and plan my route and accordingly. That's all.
Good. Thank you very much, Mr. Tay. And again, congratulations. And now, why don't we take a group picture? You know, taking a group picture around the whole world is a little bit challenging, but let's give it a try. Ultimate drivers. This is the proof that you are an ultimate driver. Let's put it on. Everybody's got their caps on. We do have some time lags. I guess that's one of the challenges. They're still lagging a little bit behind, but let's give it a shot anyway. Time for the group shot, virtual group shots. Everybody give your thumbs up. And again, congratulations. Or as Jack, our SVP for international sales would say, la creme de la creme. Good, thank you everybody then, for always going the extra mile, for driving UD trucks, of course, and making this very unique and first virtual ceremony possible. Congratulations for winning, not only in your countries, but also being the top drivers around the world. So we do look forward to welcoming you all, the heroes of logistics, to Japan. Let's give it a little bit more weight, but Japan won't be going away anytime soon. So we'll be waiting here in Ageo for you. Congratulations. Have a great day.